Hello, greetings to everybody. I had been associated with Hyderabad Management Association for more than a decade. I'm T. Krishna Prasad, IPS, a retired Director General of Police, and I'd been associated with development of infrastructure for the state of Andhra Pradesh between 1999 and 2004. I had been invited by Hyderabad Management Association on many occasions to speak on public-private partnership and infrastructure projects. I enjoyed the questions raised by the members of Hyderabad Management Association, very professional. And the way the Hyderabad Management Association conducts its lecture cum demonstrations, very, very professional. I attended some of them and learned a lot from those lecturers. HMA also conducts the award functions, which are looked towards by the industry every year. And there is a very stiff competition to be in the list of the awardees. And everybody is in the race. Particularly, Hyderabad Management Association also takes a lot of interest in orienting the students towards business and industry. I am now the founder of KP Foundation. This is KP Foundation. KP Foundation and Hyderabad Management Association have come together recently to form a business consultancy help desk, a business consultancy desk, which will be housed inside Hyderabad Management Association with a 24/7 consultant, chartered accountant consultant, so that all the startup companies, MSMEs, who are beginning their journey into business and enterprise world, can raise their questions, can start very small things like registration of MSME or preparation of the DPR, applying for the loans, and so many other things. So it will be a end-to-end solution under one roof. So this is a very novel thing that Hyderabad Management Association and KP Foundation together have thought of and already rolled out, and the envoys are signed. The help desk is on. What I particularly look forward from Hyderabad Management Association is the scaling up and using or, you know, picking up the low-hanging fruits of All India Management Association. And this is a great network. So Hyderabad Management Association is a part of the IMA, and IMA can do wonders. So I expect youngsters to utilize such good services and climb up the ladder of business enterprise. All the best.